Razorback football team will look a little different in the fall camp. The team announced that four players are leaving the U of A. Josh Taylor is on campus now with more on this story.
Well, during spring practice for the Razorback football team, one of the big questions was who would start at quarterback for the Hogs? Would it be sophomore Brandon Allen or senior Brandon Mitchell? Well, after today, that answer is a lot more clear. Head coach Brett Bielema announced today in a statement that Brandon Mitchell and three other players, defensive lineman Austin Flynn, defensive back Defonte Lowe, and wide receiver Keontae Minor, have all been granted their release from the program. Bielema said, quote, through meetings with these student athletes, a determination was made that it would be mutually beneficial for them to pursue their goals elsewhere. We fully support them and wish them all the best moving forward. Now, as far as Mitchell is concerned, he is on track to earn his undergraduate degree from the U of A this summer, which means he will be able to use the NCAA's graduate transfer exception and play for another team immediately this fall. Meanwhile, the other three players will have to sit out a year due to NCAA rules if they decide to transfer to another BCS program. Reporting from Razorback Stadium, Josh Taylor, 4029 Sports.
Brandon Mitchell played in 21 games in three seasons as a Razorback. He played his first two seasons at quarterback and then moved to wide receiver last season. Today,